Let's thread our Bernette B77. Put on a small spool cap in order to help this orifil glide smoothly over the end. Make sure that you pass it under that little metal hook and then go through the series of loop-de-loops, pretty common on all sewing machines. Right here, hold on to that thread up by the spool and give a little tug to make sure your thread goes all the way into your tension discs. Use your auto threader and voila, you are ready to sew.